So Shanty, I'm going to prepare, start to prepare your saltfish buljol for you. Yeah, put all. Love in the house, love in the house. Smell the aroma. Love in the house.
Okay.
First, I will put some hot water on the saltfish to take out a little salt. You know?
Okay.
Give it a little while, let it soak up in the meantime. Yeah.
Alright, other saltfish without anything, eh?
Yeah, no bone.
Boneless saltfish.
Oh, yeah. But you've been in here for a while, let it soak up.
Soak up, yeah. And when I don't soak, you mash
yeah,
it up.
Yeah, you can take out some salt.
So Uncle Clyde, everything is just from the garden?
Everything from up here, everything.
All they watch is yeah. Wonderful tomatoes that we have, no chemical,
yeah.
Eh?
Yeah.
Straight from our farm in here. We get this here, Uncle Clyde bring them here, look
and
at them.
This feel is like feel ripe, yeah. Direct from feel the field.
Ripe. Yeah, bring this and put no chemical to rice.
No it. Chemical at all.
So you see how we had it up here, right? Yeah. Earlier,
this is the better tomato to eat than the one they, you know?
Yeah.
Sometimes they buy some kind of chemical in the shop and spray it up, but this do have that.
Yeah. Oh, let's take it from Uncle Clyde, a real bushman, yeah. Real onion is to cook. And that is the tomato man who planting these wonderful tomatoes and
yeah.
Then.
That's the tomato man.
Guy from the tree.
Yes.
Direct.
Straight from there. From the tree. So yeah, you give me some of the tomatoes, okay, back home.
Well, you
I go in with you anyway, you tell me we go in. I move in with all them boys today. Shanty have all is the boys for Shanty and only lady with them boys today. So I know something could happen today. Shanty could pick up something up here today because she love up here. So don't buy me these tomatoes, it's $25 a pound. So
right really now?
To, yes, right now.
Wow.
Yes, $25. And look. So let's see how we're doing it with plenty onion. I want all to watch this video and say Shanty and Uncle Clyde cook with plenty onion. We'll give all of the answer after.
They could say what they want, that's their business. But more onion is better.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
But Uncle Clyde, where are you going to fry up this saltfish with us?
Fry it up with this there.
So Uncle Clyde, where you make it raw?
And the white one.
I just do it, but you know, I ain't know how you like it, so I
Uncle
say well.
Uncle Clyde, mixing the saltfish and that now and hot some oil and your bunji.
That's how I just eat it, home.
Yeah,
don't
I,
warm it, you know.
Yeah. That's how I
just
eat
like that.
You see olive oil?
Yes, and I put it up there, yes.
My but madam, she would fry it up, but not me.
Nah,
I take it mine just.
I don't fry it up me.
And I have my olive oil, my sweet oil, I go to
home. Because I'm fried and I just say,
just like that.
Just like that.
What?
So Uncle Clyde didn't know he was giving Shanty a special, but Shanty love. The tradition thing, so I love it green.
Yeah.
Just so it have more strength.
And if you have cucumber to butter, yes.
Yes, and you mix up that, yes, and some hot pepper. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Watch it. Shanty's so greedy. I really, really, I eating all this with us bake here, eh? So let's see how we just do it when we come down up here. So this is what we're doing it in. We are a real long time thing, that tradition thing. All you know, the old girl up here. So, and we are real tradition man up here, eh? No imitation man, eh? Right, take a look at them.
Every
watch
one,
them.
Yeah.
Everyone is tradition. Look at them. Yes. Yeah, we mixing the sauce. Uncle Clyde, don't fry back that. You have no pepper to chip in that, Uncle Clyde?
You have no pepper?
I'm waiting for the saltfish now.
Yes, and we'll put some butter. Yeah, man, and it's good to go.
So I'll mix up some this with the saltfish now and put a little. Sweet
and
oil.
I be all olive oil.
Not olive oil, sweet oil.
Sweet oil. Why does call it olive oil?
We just call it sweet oil.
And we just call it olive oil. So everybody had it different. Right, so we train it out from the...
Put it in a big bowl.
Yes, we mixing them up there. Uncle Clyde mix up everybody. You cannot just have a rice
one thing
bread,
on
man.
One thing.
Yeah. One thing.
To
anything.
Yeah, if you have some avocado here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Avocado.
Olive what we do? Why do you call monkey one?
Yeah, put it, put all.
Yes. Step out everybody, don't waste it. Yes. Right. Okay, let me see, taste some and see how it tastes in. No, we are frying that. Yes, babe.
Perfect.
Perfect. So when you get it baked now.
Love in the house.
So we're going to eat that with the coconut, babe.